Greg, I think they just got here. God, it's so cold this morning, nothing works. Got our water jug was all frozen, and tried to start some coffee. There was a little water left in the pot from last night, and it was frozen. Camping's not for sissies. Here's Tux. He's the lead llama this time out. And those birds are flying around him all over the place. He doesn't care. None of his business. This is the bridge on the Pacific Crest Trail going over the South Fork of the Kern. We're about 14, 15 miles away from Kennedy Meadow where we started out, and this is the, what is this, the third morning, but actually the second morning since we actually got on the trail. There's Greg on the bridge and the birds flying all over the place. They don't care. They got their own business to take care of. Looks like there's a big goonie bird up on the bridge there. They just do these huge sweeps. They all leave at the same time and they all take off and then come back. And hard to see what they're doing. But like I say, I'll get some shots of the nest. In fact, maybe I'll walk over there right now. If this isn't reminiscent of the birds, the Hitchcock movie, I don't know what is. Let's see. Get up here close enough without disturbing them. Full tilt boogie. There are these big mud nests all underneath the bridge. I've seen them out on the highway before, but I've never seen them this close up. There's a bigger one over there. Okay.